Jesus' mighty burden.
As the Lord is standing
surely. And be patient to that night.